I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess.
I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian.
But I can tell you this. It's hot as hell outside, and the gas prices are through the roof. We can't change the weather, but maybe we can do something about the price at the pump. If you know what's mandated, the correct answer is no. You don't. Forget everything you heard in the news and forget all the brain dead conspiracy theorists on Life Invader. You want to learn the truth? And we're going to need to bring you in. We need someone with the right skill set, the right experience. As far as I'm concerned, that means we need you. We're prepared to swear you in a special field operative. You'll be one of us, working under our umbrella. You'll be significantly better paid. Sound good? Then report for duty. We're on the corner of Power Street and Swiss Street.
Welcome to the Enterprising Update. This is your boy, Dubbards.
Let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links to Duggan's price fixing, they'll find it.
Thank you. So leave!
Did you just walk in there and start a shootout? I'm in the next building, you know? I came here from here. I'll give you a pass as your first assignment. Just get the job done.
An
Jack, we'll wait for you.
What's going on? Okay, call me back when you decide.
Thank you.
trouble soon. Don't get caught.
Are you inside?
The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Thank you.
Mission 2.
Watched. The agency is watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace their activations and operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the doctor
It's a bad dude. Okay, let's balance.
Alright, based on the lack of a huge explosion, I would assume that was a success.
fuck are you doing, 32? Stop the game, just go away. Yep. I'm curious if. We got a roadblock set up for me.
formula. Good work. I'll be in touch.
$40K this time. Oh, 194. Okay, let's start mission number 3. Trail mission. Fucking hate trail missions. Oh, is that new? That building new. Marquesi.
To Damn. I thought I was dead back there, sure.
How the heck did you find me?
Recent GPS logs in my car?
Oh, good work.
They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd meet me.
I just had time to map it out, and the next thing I know, there's a black bag on my head.
I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel.
I don't know what the hell happened.
The deal went south, people started dropping left and right.
You got there just in time.
Shit.
So are you new?
I don't recognize you.
Thank you anyway.
Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay?
So I'm guessing you're on the dug now? One more time, this stuff goes deep, way deeper than our models predicted.
It's got Bureau written all over it.
I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got wrong.
Anyway, here's what I can tell you.
The Duggars are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software.
That's how they're fixing the price of gas.
This thing is flinging backwards everywhere, including the goddamn ball sack data center.
It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it.
It's even pushing hand buying on social media.
The Duggars already have the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from FIB's confiscated items.
Whatever's going on, we need to run it fast.
Hey, what's going on?
Okay, call me back once you decide.
I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital?
Debrief's gonna have to wait.
Thanks again. Hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks, and sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Thank you. driving course?
Interference? It's consistent with a single chance, so one's multiple events.
Oh, gross, man. Oh shit. Stop, stop and roll. this one? Oh, you did? Sorry. Now what?
Well, because I can't get through that. All four times, five times.
The next one. Bye-bye. No? Bye-bye. Thank you. course in this fucking chopper. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Come on. You have to hit every fucking ball. That was awesome. Fucking logo. Out of the way. Come on. Not a fucking chopper.
Yeah.
Go. Fuck the Bonnie and Clyde. Drive. We got this. Look at that. Oh, fuck. He popped out. We're good. The Bonnie and Clyde this poor man. $40K. 15 job B. Okay, that's another one. Okay, we're ready for the next one. I think this is the last one.
Where's that piece of shit, Duggan? Keep looking. There's a guy,
is our primary objective. Is that clear?
I'll get back to it then.
looks like our best option is the only key card. What are they monsters have on them?
Suck my man!
fuck.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Ow. Eat this.
Thank you.
not doing this on purpose. Swami Radio, that's very genius. We need the morgue. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Down.
Motherfucker. Did you check one of them? There's fucking one there. This guy.
Yeah.
Fucking car.
Thank you.
the fuck is shooting me? Something I don't know.
see you in hell!
Get your toes. Come on, Cowboys, come on to play.
Hi.
Thank you.
will lose some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around.
Thank you.
Fire.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bill. Oh, fuck. Thing, you know, very good vision. I'm gonna sell them out hard way. Put me back up here.
advise you of your reputation. Your fire payment's clear now. Go buy yourself a cold beer. You've earned it.
Crap.
Was that update? Whether another update? Yeah. Let me know what you guys thought about it in the comments. Have a good one. Thank you for joining us today. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe, or follow. #JoinTheArmy.